Rascals. Single player, Mega Quest. Men, as you know, we're out of fuel. I just want to say something before the imminent disfiguring crash. See ya! Alright, dude. Survive. Good work. Now our search for the cheese planet will have to wait. We need a fuel source. Any ideas? of course. The super nuclear ultra gem grabbing laser extract system will find it.
What?
Holy shit. Launch Snuggles. And then I yelled, "That's what she said!" Excellent work, Bonesaw. Now you better get back to boarding the shiny stone here. And what does the stone do anyway, General? What does it do? What does it do? It's important to the plot. That's what it does. All right. Say, do you hear something? What is going on? Oh shit. I say, what the devil is that? Beep, objective located. Begin extraction sequence. Wah! General! Get the stone to the castle. The king will know what to do. I'll hold it back. Now run, Sergeant. Run. Jesus Christ, this man is strong as shit. Oh shit. Back. It's all to you, Bonesaw. Save the shiny stone, okay? Let's go. Oh my gosh, no! Yeah, you gotta get me! Oh my gosh, holy shit. Damn, so close. Bonesaw. Use the power of the shiny soul to frenzy. Now run! Okay. Oh shit. Need for speed. Damn. Oh yeah. Shiny soul secured. A bag of nuts and bolts is no match for Bonesaw. Beep, no one makes fun of my nuts. Into a pummeling sequence. God damn! Execute function destroy. Geronimo. Ultimate headbutt. A few days later. Reporting for duty, sir. Ah, Bonesaw. You sure took your time getting here. So I devised an awesome plan to find out who is behind all this. I made a shiny stone to grand prize of the tournament. Is that safe, sir? Observe. The thief will enter the tournament to get the shiny stone. And when he does, we'll know exactly who he is. Okay, but what if he wins? Never mind, I have a brilliant new plan. Ah, that one will do. Dear Rascal, you are needed at the castle urgently. Signed, the King. God damn. P.S. Hurry up. Ah, greetings, Dragon. The kingdom is in peril. A thief in a tournament may attempt to steal our beloved shiny stone. Usually, Knight wins all the tournaments. But he's guarding the bridge. And Bonesaw here is nursing the mother of all boo-boos. So, Dragon, you're taking this royal decree to Knight. Bonesaw will roll with you and whip your butt into shape. Alright. And don't let anyone know that the whole plan depends on the... Knight. Now hop to it, the both of you. I have important kinging to attend to. Fuck. You ain't doing shit. Except, oh my god, why is he holding a brick? Okay, Dragon, let's kick this crazy plan into action. Knight is on guard duty at the bridge. To get there, you're going to need your skull screwed on. Let's go. First, Rookie Rumble. Hurry up, recruit. We got no time to waste. Move out. Prove you're the rascal for the job. At your feet. Okay, well, I just did it, so. Most bucket team boosty as well. You need all you can get. Oh, crap. Soldier, you might just have what it takes. Right. You earn a medallion. I bet you're feeling pretty special. Wrong by I don't know how you say that. Grandma has more medallions than that. You're gonna need all the medallions you can get to prove your worth around here. Alright, takes up action. Okay, Greenhorn, looks like you're gonna have to race these knuckleheads. If you come last, I may as well take the match tonight myself. Alright. Don't come last. Hey, Green Brace. You're no match for my quack team of Apu Twist. What? You're laughing at my wisp? That's it, quack. I'm boys. Hey, I'm a girl. I said quack you. Don't come last. Ah, oh, dang, I'm out of here. I hate this quack team. Bone on. Maybe we'll meet again, Dragon. Grr. Keep it moving, recruit. That message ain't gonna deliver itself. This one. What's this? A mega challenge? These are horrendously difficult challenges where anything can happen. Oh shit. You might even meet a new rascal or two. Uh-oh. Alright, let's do it. Finish without running out of frenzy. I'm Felice. I love donut milkshakes. To keep fit, I stay frenzied for an entire race. If I run out of frenzy or get squashed, it's all over. Finish without running out of frenzy. Ah, shit. Gosh. Yeah, spam that button. Gosh. Finish without running out of frenzy. Right. Still got it. Now you can now play this rascal in multiplayer games, which I should have read that, my bad. Looks like you made a certain wizard jealous, nice one. But keep your eye sockets open, that guy is crazy. I gotta sign in for this. I'll be alright. Finish without running out of zaps. Sorry. Stupid dragon. Making the Riding Hood fall in love with you. To be mine as soon as I finish my ultimate love potion, Untamed Legend. This puzzling lever should keep you busy. Running out of zapping, you're done for. Oh, okay. Thank you. Ah, shit. That's all it was. Seven. All right. Wow, the new high score. Looking good, Dragon. Pipe down, love interest. Just got a message that someone is taking out tournament competitors. We gotta hurry. Well, what do you know? We actually made it. Bridge beat down. Deliver the royal decree tonight. And then we'll break the knight's leg so he can't win the tournament. Yep, boss will win the stone for sure. Hey, that little skull fish just eavesdropped all of our awesome plan. No problem. Unleash Cuddle Muffin. You mean computerized altered death dealing? Just do it. Deliver the world. Okay. Ow. Do that. Okay, I'll stop. Yeah, I should have read that. Vision repulses my bridge. Why, hello there, little green fellow. What is that you got? Oh, the king says I must protect the shiny stone from the thief. Well, never fear, oh horn abomination. It is I, knight, who will save the day. Just beat his ass. Jesus Christ. So cold. Dragon, I cannot go on. It would seem fate has chosen you, Dragon, to win the tournament for us all. Go now. The shiny stone must be saved. Do you think he'll make it? I think. We're bone. Well, Dragon, you're on your own now. These blast supports just isn't wheelchair accessible. We'll count on you to win the tournament and protect the shiny stone. You done me proud, soldier. Real proud. Sniff, sniff. Checkpoint chaos. Finish timer. Finish before. Sorry. Finish before timer runs out. Oh, hi, Dragon. Wow, you're entering the tournament too. Great, we can go together. Let's see how fast you are in this checkpoint race. Great racing, Dragon. No one else could stand a chance against you. Let's do that. Complete three lifts before time runs out. Menu key unlocked. Egomaniacs. Up, down, left, right. Okay. What that means. Shuttle run. Complete many laps as possible. That's engaged. What the fuck? I don't know any of that stuff. Spill frenzy. Finish without burning ground frenzy. Finish this challenge. You might just get a kiss. Oh. Kiss you? I tried, but you're going too fast. You don't say. Quack attack. Oh god. Finish the falling exit before time runs out. I'll reach the falling exit. Quack, I'm training for the Mr. Universe planet. The Kiwa power will soon be mine. All mine. I couldn't get up there. Sample my delicious new energy drink. It's called Not Love Potions. No chance. Fine. Instead, enjoy my new improved pet puzzle knife. Get us out of here, dragon. Ooh. That was awesome. You're even better than a wizard. We're totally going to win the tournament. I just know it. Zap evacuate. Finish without running out of another one. God damn it. Gotta do this fast. What can I do too? Oh, he's right here. Oh no. Whew. Thank you. Booty Brawl, win this race. Yar, stay back, Riding Hood. My restraining order says you can't come within 1,000 leagues of me. I'm out of here. Oh no, you didn't. Quick, Dragon, don't let him talk to me like that. Alright, win this race. Let's go. Ah, shit, no! Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Sure show him. We're almost at the tournament. I knew you'd get through that forest. You're the best dragon. Block Carnage. Destroy all the blocks before time runs out. Wizard built this monument to prove his love to me. It's supposed to be a statue of me, but you can see it's terrible. Use your unlimited flame charge to destroy it. Pronto. Destroy it. Oh my gosh! Jeez. That was not gonna make that. You're amazing, Dragon. So glad I met you. Let's get to the tournament. What? You actually made it? And it seems you got a date. Congratulations! Now hurry up and win that shiny stone. Alright, their tournament. Win round one. Ah, what a lovely day to be rich. Why, hello there. Nice money, monocle. Oh, hello, young lady. Say, who's that scalpy chap you arrived with? Oh, that's, some guy. Not a rich-looking rascal like yourself. Indeed. Alright, dude. You got dumped. Former sweet and during a relationship with another rascal. So swallow in self pity or get all. Getting all. Fuck that. Good luck, dragon. Sign, you know who? The king. I'm a gangster now. Thanks for the help, Dragon, but don't you know that shiny stones are a girl's best friend? Wow. I feel like I'm just helping her. Shiny stone's supposed to be mine. How could you betray me, dragon? How could you betray me? Oh, Mr. Knight. Damn, okay. Why you big deal? Wizard's like, screw this, I'm screwed. As you can see, Dragon, I have made an amazing recovery. And now stand aside as I claim my rightful place as Rascally Champion. Alright, round two. falling. Ow. Big boss. Here we go. Oh look, another little skull thing to crush. I'm taking your shiny stone and you can't even put up a decent fight. How pathetic. Win the tournament. Asshole. Still racing here. Eh? Looks like I'll have to deal with you. Just like I dealt with the others. What? Fuck off. Oh my god, you zapping me too? Unconceivable. Take care of him, minions. Oh, crap. Cheaters never prosper. Right. I'm gonna ass kick. Exactly. What the hell? Wahahaha. I cannot be defeated. And now to reveal my true identity. Yes, it is I, Captain J. Turncoat, captain of the pirates, and taker of things I want. Okay. I'm taking your shiny stone to power my ship. Oh, ahoy in the vast dumb skulls. Well, that didn't go to plan. Well done, dragon. You won the shiny stone. only to give it back to the one person I was trying to keep it from. Perhaps her luck will improve in chapter 2. Man, we don't have enough power to fly and run Mr. Freezy. Maybe we need another shiny stone. Hey boss, a lost shiny stone is rumored to be buried deep within the ancient temple. Pack your things, man. We're going on a sightseeing tour. Yay! Alright, dude. Boy. Sir, we found the other shiny stone. That's strange. There must be somebody trapped inside this tiny buff. Okay. Never fear, Lord Sajay. I, the king, will free you. Oh my gosh, really? Thank you, sir. Intelligence reports that pirates are looting the ancient temple. They might be after the second shiny stone. Are there two shiny stones? Yes, sir. You didn't know? Of course I did. This sounds like a job for Ninja. What the hell? What's the phone to be dancing? Ninja, it is the king. Get the shiny stone from the ancient temple. Oh god. But don't steal anything else. Toodle-doo. Alright, dude. Oh! Wow, chapter 2 is pretty. I should bring the castle here more often. Right, Ninja. You can now use LB and RB. Oh, switch between chapters. Okay. This is helpful if you need to go back to chapter 1 to unlock all the secret missions. So you do need to go back to do some other medals. Or if you want to play as dragon again. Wahaha, like anyone wants to play as dragon. Now apparently the ancient temple door will only open with their magic spell. So yes, good luck with that. Ninja, great timing. Your legendary skills will come in handy. Only Jungle Juice can give me the courage I need to tell Riding Hood how I feel. But the horrible body shroomies that live in this jungle won't share. So here's the deal. You snag me Jungle Juice and I'll open that temple door. Alright. Shroomy Shuffle. Get the shroomy houses to safety. Ninja, you have to sneak past those creepy shroomy houses without causing a stir. I'll accept them and we're in big trouble. Those cute little freaks are vicious. Careful not to let it fall more than 3 blocks. Okay. Oh shit. I fucked up. Did it. Let's grab the jungle juice while the grabbing's good. Yep.
Gulp, gulp, gulp.
Ha. Nope, sorry, ninja. That's hardly enough courage. Alright, more jungle juice and hurry. I can already feel this one wearing off. Alright, so you want me to do another? Oh, I guess I'm doing this one. Triple shroomy trouble. Get the shroomy houses safe. I found some more jungle juice. Now let's get out of here without alerting any shroomies. Surprise. Ninja, if you tap the blocks under the shroomy house, it will fall and smash. Instead, try slicing that block in half with this thunder staff. You should then be able to safely move the house. Have fun. Get out of here. Nice. Come on, ninja, let's get more jungle juice. Flip out or something. What the hell? You open a new challenge. The new icon appears on levels with more challenges that you can complete for extra medallions. Again, you get the shroomy houses for time or something. All right, gosh. Alright, soggy falling exit. Reach the falling exit before time runs out. We'll be right back. makes Running Hood the only girl around here anyway. It's almost like the rascally creators overlooked the whole gender balance thing. Alright, shortcut circuit. Complete 3 laps before time runs out. This way, ninja. I know a shortcut. Go straight ahead, then turn left 3 times. We'll be there in a jiffy. My shortcut. I smell jungle juice. Let's keep moving. Jungle juice scramble. Beat the other rascals to the jungle juice. There's a bottle of jungle juice at the finish line. Ninja, I need you to get it from me. Quack off, wizard. That jungle juice is about to be confessed to me. Not if I get it first. Ninja, I'm intervening. I got this fancy mega zap to help you win. Use the mega zap to zap all your opponents at once. But be careful, other rascals can use the mega zap too. Beat the other rascals too. Jungle juice. Right. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Well. With my jungle juice, Riding Hood will be no match for my charms, I suppose. Oh right, almost forgot. To show my appreciation, I use my magical powers for something constructive for a change. Good luck, ninja. Aqua Zaps. Finish without running out of Zaps. shit. Thank you. Oh my god. That was so super difficult. Okay, now I gotta do it faster than ever, right? Well, so reach the exit without getting squished, right? It's easy. Why is that easier than the time? I swear. Pillaging pirates. Sifted thieves to recover 20 pieces of treasure. Best treasure hoard ever. I can't believe no one was guarding it. Yeah, imagine how much ice cream we can get for Mr. Freezy. Hey, someone's here. Run! Ninja, zap those pesky thieves with your wand to recover the treasure. Automatically flies or ow. No, our ice cream money. Checkpoint dash. Finish before time runs out. Damn it. Oh my god. Mommy's curse. Lose the curse and get to the finish. Oh my god, fucking asshole. I thought I was fucking- You escaped my curse? If you are trying to get across the abyss of misfortune, don't bother. You never make it through my devious labyrinth with torture and booby traps. Bwahahaha. Defuse all bombs without alert, without wait. Defuse all the bombs without any detonate. Bwahahaha. I booby trapped this level with my mummy bombs. You'll never get through. What? I guess I can't land on it. Bah, that was just a taste of terror to come. Across the abyss, the fierce Teflon Guardian waits, guarding the priceless, finding your priceless treasure. Apparently he's never- wait, apparently he's even scarier than me. Wahahaha. Thank you. my god. That was scary. Oh my god, another one? Defuse all bombs for tons of out with eliminated frenzy. Okay. Thank you. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Bomb puff. Defuse all the bombs without any detonating. Back for more, mortal? Beware of these mummy bombs are far more terrifying. Wahahaha. Boo! Wahahaha! Okay, scared you again, mortal. Alright. Please place, for no one has ever crossed the abyss of misfortune. Not even me, actually. Maybe I should get out more. Okay, mortal, this is the final challenge dance between you and Miss of Fortune. It's the real dozy. Magical mystery mummy multiply. Okay, no. Before I do that, we gotta do this first. Freshwater frenzy. Finish without running out of frenzy. Can you outrun pure terror? Wahahaha. Oh my god. No! Oh my god! You fucking kidding me? Yeah. Oh my god, okay, great. Sure, you're fast, but you can never outrun the temple guard. At least that's what I hear. I wonder what he looks like. Okay. Mummy Melee. If you can beat my many magical mummies, you may cross the abyss of misfortune. But that will never happen. Wahahaha. Ninja, this should help. This handy boosty whistle will steal boosties from other rascals, giving them to you. The best part is you'll get bonus boosted even if you're running low. You beat all three of me. How embarrassing. Well, I guess we're off to the abyss of misfortune, though. I always wanted to visit. Hang on, I'll go get my camera. Alright. Boy, the captain sure was mad we messed up that last job. Yeah, and now we're stuck on guard duty. Well, Ninja only called us because I kept waiting for you to catch up. Hey, I was lagging because someone dropped a bunch of blocks on me. Lagging, alright. Well, you were wasting time zapping that dark skull block. Everyone knows you go around those. I was in frenzy mode. I could zap literally really fast. Yeah, but you had that purpley laser power up. You could have zapped straight through it. Wow. Just keep an eye out for that ninja. He might be back. Oh! What the hell? What's that peck stuff? Oh my god, bro. Oh, that always happens when I'm not wearing pants. You should get that looked at. What the hell? Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh, hell no. You're actually going to do it. You're going to cross the abyss of misfortune? It's odd. All the treasure on that other side, but I never bothered visiting. Good thing I got plenty of film. Let's go. Oh, neon lights. Classy. What the fuck? Checkpoint advisory. No, to be finished before time runs out. Oh wow, the temple's guardian's very own checkpoint challenge. It looked bigger on this website. What the hell? Oh.
wow.
This is the greatest adventure ever. Scare tactics. Zap the thieves to recover 45 pieces of treasure. More looters? I better get them good this time. Wow, different people. What the hell? Let's get the quack out of here. Is that sound the money? About to get crushed. Nice. All right, unlock the mummy. Right, hot pursuit. Lose the curse and get to the finish. Freeze, this area is off limits to civilians. There's nothing to see here. Well, except suicidal pirates trying to steal from a murderous temple guardian. But it's not safe, so you'll have to wait here. Backup should be here in a week or two. In a week or two. Alright, dude. Bah, I'll curse him. You run for it. Just stay out of my trouble. Oh, cool statue. There's something familiar about it. Like something out of a dream. The Temple Guardian. Recover the shiny stone.
C
intruder. The penalty for trespassing is death. Scorching, melty, lasery death. Oh shit. Man, laugh. Enough, you die now. Laser eyes and shit. Oh, what the hell? Recover the shiny stone. Where am I going? Am I attacking that thing? Am I running away? He's going so close by. Oh! Oh! Oh my god, that was close. Foolish trespasser. Prepare to burn. Hey, check out this cool mirror I found. Oh! Oh, like right in his face. No! Roar! Not the face, not the face. The pain. It's unbearable. Pretty neat, huh? Okay, dude. Man. Hey, look, ruins. Fucking mummy. Flip out. Alright. Alas, I am defeated. That's what you get for chasing my friend here. He's... Wait, don't I know you? I had long hoped that this day would come. Move closer, young rascal. What is it? You see, I am your... Alright, dude! Ninja, you have found the other shiny stone yet? Try to focus. Kingdom. Peril. Hurry up. Aha, at last, the other shiny stone is mine. Oh dear, I seem to have dropped it. I better pick it up. Okay. Alright. Lucky no one's around to take advantage of my troubled clumsiness. So you can't disappear? Okay, dude. Still gets caught. Ha ha ha, fool. Did you really think taking a shiny stone for me would be that easy? Yeah. Well, once again, Captain J Turncoat has... Huh? What the? This man said the Flash? Jesus Christ. Great work, Ninja. I forgot how shiny the shiny stones really are. Maybe we should call them really shiny stones. Okay. Oh, we can switch to chapter 3 now. Isn't this exciting? What the hell? Then I was ambushed by 500 ninja. Alright, dude's man lying. I beat up 499, but the last one got away with the shiny stone. Now shut up while I think of an easier plan to get it back. Why don't we just go there and take it? I got it. I'll just go there and take. How do I know it's gonna say that? That's why I wear pants around here. So that's why the shiny stones are so important. Wow, to skip everything about the shiny stone. And why we need to get the other one back. For this final chapter, I decided to send our bravest adventurer, the one rascal you wanted since the very beginning. What, you? My loyal lackeys, I give you. I bet you it's him. Yep. Is it him? No. Me, yep. Okay, I knew it. It's kinging time. Oh, big boss about to go play now. Hey, isn't it the site for my climactic showdown? I should really get the castle's service. Where was I? Oh yes, resume kinging. Well, if it isn't the king. Oh crud, it's you, Viking. Oh, you remember me, do you? I don't suppose you also remember cheating in your last championship race. Yes, well, if I recall, the evidence was inconclusive. Well then, perhaps a rematch is in order. First to the end of my icy domain wins. Well, I was going to go that way anyways. Complete 3 rests. Okay, Lava Loose. Complete 3 rests before time runs out. Viking domain is so ridiculous. Lava and ice? No class. I guess I can't touch lava. Might burn me if I actually touch it. So I gotta be careful. Oh shit! Okay. Well, you lose all your friends if you're just touching that? That kinda sucks. Yeah, that really sucks. Oh, nice. First place. Still on that first challenge, King. You lost your touch. Grr. Bomb. Bombtastic. Defuse all the bombs above any detonating. Wait, what? Viking, there are bombs everywhere. You call that a fair race? Ha, like you know what a fair race is. True. Was gonna happen. Shit. There's gonna be some time of a time limit. I did great. Your devious bombs are no match for me. Hey, those bombs occur naturally. It's simple geophysics and mega chemistry. Whatever you say. Oh my gosh. I gotta do a timer now. Thank you. Oh my god, I'm so lucky. Oh my god, I thought the bomb exploded. That was luck. That was all luck right there. Char grill checkpoint. Finish before time runs out. You'll have to train long and hard to handle handle temperature extremes as expertly as me. Ha, the queen's mood swings are all in the training I need. Oh my god! Holy shit! First place. Racing you again really brings it all back, King. Especially in how sneaky and underhanded you are. Uh-oh. How is it you talk so much while racing? Knew there'd be something out there. Oh. Zap is sent. Finish without running out of zap. I'm an angel, the most beautiful and graceful rascal ever. And don't you forget it! Jesus Christ. Wow. That's pretty fucked up. What? I'm right there. Finishing Viking, win this race. Our climactic battle is nearly at its end. And this time, no cheating. I'd never cheated in my life. Alright, cheating time. This plunger can steal Viking's item. I'll teach him who's the best rascal around. Oh my god, barely fucking beat him, bro. Barely. Fucker. Stole my item somehow. You cheated. I demand a do-over. Sorry, Viking. I can't stay and play. I got pirates to defeat and shiny stone to rescue. But I don't understand. You don't? Well, let me break it down for you. I'm the king of the castle, and you're the dirty rascal. Wahahaha. Grr, I'll get you next time, king. Next game. That's far enough, king. These are canyons are deep in duck territory. Duck territory? That's what I said. My signature challenges are ready. Prepare to fail repeatedly, king. You don't say. Skull captor skull. School. Sculpt some special black shapes. Oh, what? Let's make this quick. I got Pyrex to defeat. Silence. For this challenge, you need to be creative and clever. Prepare to fail, king. Now squipped. Something like that. Take that. I've done your stupid challenge. I really hope there is another one up ahead. Oh my god, you don't say. Do you want to do more squalting? Maybe you and I are more alike than I thought, King. No, I came this way accidentally. Yeah, basically. Skull Sculptor, use your Dunderstaff to sculpt some special block shapes. Thank you. should be easy. I need to find one like that. No! There you go. Not bad, King, but I'm about to get serious. Oh, God. It's the end of the world, King. Let me cross the bridge or I'll fight my way through. Shiny Stone probably misses me by now. The bridge is mine, and my new quack team is here to keep it that way. New quack team? This ought to be good. Frenzy Freaka Frackers. Win just a limited frenzy race. Well, if it isn't the good, the bad, and the ugly. Hey, just for that, you must now endure my ultimate frenzy race. Damn! Alright, Angel. Well played, King. Don't be foolish, you'll never survive to climb up Madness Mountain. I'm fairly sure his maddening effects won't apply to royalty such as myself. So be a king, but you're digging your own grave. So long. This again. While being burned, okay, that's kind of easy. Oh my God! Okay, this is all that for achievement. Oh my God! God damn it, that fucking achievement distracted me. My God! Woo. Cool. fiery frenzy. Finish without running out of frenzy. Ah, this is more like it. A masculine testosterone-charged frenzy challenge to really test out my manliness. I feel the same way without strawberries. That's just about enough of me. Oh my God. Jeez. But I lose all that frenzy. Better be number one. Technically go there. Impressive, King. But the wheel test is just the beginning. Not going there. I'm not going until I beat the game, so. Completely normal race. Alright. Okay, Madness Mountain, give me your best shot. Completely normal race. A fucking lie. That's a fucking lie. I knew there's gonna be something going on. Hey, hello? I thought this was a completely normal race challenge. Where is everyone? Stop right. Okay, dude. Stop right there, fool. Blocky's gonna get revenge. Revenge for all my busted gutters. Duck, is that you? Blocky gonna squish you good. Alright, dude. God, what was that? Man, getting everything. You're not gonna win anything. Blocky never forgets. Blocky never forgives. What a nice young fellow he was. Hello there, I'm Shapeosaurus. What the fuck? Whoa, a real life Shapeosaurus. I've heard of those. No, wait, I haven't. Shapeosaurus shenanigans. Use your thunder staff to sculpt some special block shapes. I'm gonna see. Should be. What the fuck? I like shapes. Yes, I do. I like shapes in a shoe. Shapes are great in the pie. I like to munch them in the sky. You can eat them on a train. No shoe shapes will taste the same. Yummy shapes are so wow. Shapeosaurus wants them now. Okay. Oh my God. Thank you. Oh my god, did it change color? This is gonna take a while, bro. Yeah, how am I supposed to do this? Oh my god. Thank you. Oh my god. Easy enough. Oh man. What? You gotta be kidding me. See, look, I have one right here. Come on. So stupid. Doesn't do that. Try to make it work. It doesn't work. Screw it. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh my god, I fucking had it. God damn it. Thank you. take away two if I do that. Hold on. Fucking underway. Fucking damn it. Thank you. What the fuck? What the hell is that? Oh my god. Look, right there. Right there. I have it right there. I gotta go get that at least. Try to make that work. Bullshit. Thank you. Oh my gosh. That took forever. Okay, dude. Checkpoint count. What magic could possibly befall from here? Quite the speedy devil, even without my orthopedic stilts. Ha! Take that, Madness Mountain. Antique Antics. Get the Rascal Antiques to safety without running out of time. Hey King, it's me, the Vase. Oh, hi there, talking Vase. Can you help me and my buddies? You know how much we hate off being around. I don't know, this seems a little suspicious. Nope, it's perfectly normal situation. Oh well, in that case, let's do it. Woo! Fuck. Crazy. Thanks, King. Good luck with your travels. You too, Talking Face. It's been real. I'll do this on a time limit. Oh my god. Nah, I'm good. Royal Rumble. Win this race. Who are you devilishly handsome fellows? Oh gosh. I'm the coolest rascal ever. I'm the most dashing. I'm skulltastic. Righto. These are obviously formidable opponents. Perhaps my latest invention can help. A ghosty thing made from real ghosts. I can use the sneak through opponents they can't see or touch me. With good timing, I can even reappear where they're standing exactly. What I said. I'm Scott. Oh my god. What's next, you crazy mountain you? Psychic showdown. Win this race. Alright, King Face, this is it. We tried to drive you crazy, but clearly crazy suits you just fine. So it's time for a new approach. Wait, so you shaggy weasels were behind all of this? Yeah, I was blocky. Barney was inside the base. How did you do the thing with the other kings? That was amazing. Other kings? As I was saying, you'll never reach the summit. And just to make sure, let's bring back an old friend. Oh great, him again? Yep. Of course. Oh, what the hell? Did he get a head start? What is that? Wow. Oh my god. What the hell is going on? Ooh, thank you. Harry's sidekicks are no match for the king. Finally, the end is in sight. I love a good showdown. Alright, you go. The final showdown. Defeat Captain J. Turncoat. Oh my gosh. Wow, is that simple? Alright. Oh, I see. Okay. Really? Well, what an awkward situation this is. Boy, I'll say. Okay, dragon, what the hell? So, what now? Rock, paper, scissors. Yeah, sure, let's do that. Let the game begin. I'm gonna put it right in his crotch. On three, one, two. Oh! I rock. Three! Haha, it's rock, because that's how I roll. Oh my god. I choose ship with tons of cannons. Jeez. It's game over, Skull King. Go. Defeat, okay. Oh my gosh. What? Ouch, I better deflect those cannonballs with my wand. Okay, well, I kind of was doing that. Oh, that don't even hit him. Yeah. He has that laser shit too. God. Good old-fashioned showdown. Bring it on. Gosh, if I can zap him. Yeah, like that. Yep. Took a few tries, but I'm clearly the winner. Hand over the stone. Alright, Kingy, the stone is yours.
Yoink.
Yoink. Just kidding, seriously, take it. Ha ha ha, honestly, you're a great guy. Take the stone. Booyah! That does it. What the? Ow! I'm about to strip a naked like shit. Oh, what the? Oh my god, it's gonna fall in the lava, isn't it? Wow. Wow. Yamo, boss, I think the volcano's erupting pure molten cheese. What? Out of space? No! Well, that was a cheesy ending. Oh my gosh, really? Exactly. Exactly. Well, that was Rascals. Really fun game. Puzzles are really challenging. Alright, dude. We've come to steal your shiny stones as we've run out of puppies. And if you try to stop us, you'll be sleeping with the guppies. This music, what the hell? We'll make you walk the plank. Splice the main race, swap the decks, and hoist the colors high. Come rain or storm or gloom of night, we're pirates till we die. Hold us back, we'll blow them off their hinges. We ain't afraid of anything, not spiders, heights, or ninjas. We're here to plunder booty, we'll be taking all your treasure. We steal to live, we steal to eat, but we'd steal just for pleasure. We'll smash your piggy bank, and we'll make you walk the plank. Splice the main brace, swab the decks, and hoist the colors high. Come rain or storm or gloom of night, we're pirates till we die. Games recommended to play. So I'm gonna see if I can actually find talk about the game. Okay, so splice the main race, swab the decks, and hoist the colors high. Come rain or storm or gloom of night, we're pirates till we die. Splice the main race, swab that deck, and hoist the colors high. And hoist those colors. Recommended game, very funny, very awesome. What a clever chap I am, saving the day and all. No wonder I'm the king. No rest for the wicked. My medallions are still scattered all over, and I have no idea what will happen when I collect them all. There you go, got them unlocked. What the fuck? Who the hell is that? Mr. Destructoid? Alright, dude. Alright, so that's it.